Any rumors caught your ear lately?
Whoa.
Huh? What?
Well, there's a big one spreading all over Bumblyburg just like a weed.
Hey, you're a weed.
A weed?
Terrible weeds popping up all over Bumblyburg.
You're a talking weed.
I'm a talking weed.
You're a talking carrot. Your point was.
There's only one man to call for a job like this. America's favorite plunger-headed hero, Larry Boy.
Okay, I can do this. I am, after all, a superhero.
But can even Larry Boy stop a rumor weed?
Hasta la vista, weedy. Wrong button.
Yes, Larry Boy is back in the biggest VeggieTales adventure ever with a great lesson in the power of words.
God doesn't want us to tell stories that can hurt. He wants us to spread nice word.
Don't miss Larry Boy and the Rumor Weed.
Okay, Larry, it's time for the theme song.
Yeah, Bob. What do I do?
Okay, well, how about this? You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hands.
Oh, right. Okay, you play this.
Well, I don't want to play that. That looks silly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope, not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Oh, okay. But they better not laugh.
Okay, well, it's time now. You better go on out there.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle,
have we got a show for you?
VeggieTales, 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 VeggieTales.
Broccoli, celery, gotta be
VeggieTales.
Lima beans, collard greens, peachy keen,
VeggieTales.
Cauliflower, sweet and sour, half an hour,
VeggieTales. There's never, ever, ever, ever a show like VeggieTales. There's never, ever, ever, ever a show like VeggieTales.